Hey guys, Dan Tuga here to bring you a brand new video for a game called The Convent. So let's dive right in. Another classic RPG Maker game. It has to be dark. Oh, wait, why would I say that? It's not even close to what I was reading. It has got so dark. Where am I? There is something over there. It's so cold out here. I need to warm up. Looks like a campfire. Whoa. What? Footprints. Actually, I read that wrong, guys. I read that wrong. Let me read it. Footprints. There we go. They went in there. This music is so wrong. I thought this was like a horror game. Okay, I can stay where I am. And then not go in? Okay. Can I leave? I hate this in games. When they give you the choice, but you literally have no choice. You have to go in. Like, then just have me, like, walk up and then, you know, transfer me to the next level. It's pitch black in here. I need to see if I can find any light. Well, it's not entirely pitch black. I mean, I can make out most of this room. Looks like a lamp. Maybe it still works. Turn on the lamp? Of course. Whoa. Shoot. Is this a wooden floor inside a tent? What happened here? Let's not read it. A yellow cover. A blue cover. A blue cover. A teddy bear. I guess I have to read it. I'm sorry if you found this note. You are not going to live long. Huh. Okay. Near here, there is my convent. I mean, what's left of it. Dun dun dun. Entities have taken over. Now it's a cursed place. All my sisters are gone. I just want to give you an advice. An advice? I just want to give you an advice. Okay. I left a notebook hidden under the yellow cover you see at the top of the room. Okay, what? How can you know that it's at the top? There's so much wrong in this sentence. Okay, first of all, it's not a room, it's a tent. Second, how would he know it's at the top of the room unless he was looking down from a bird's eye view of the tent like I am? And second, why did he say an advice? Oh, did I say second twice? This game's mistakes are rubbing off on me. You can use it to write down your thoughts, your love, your regrets. Yeah, that's exactly what I'm gonna do with that. Sarcasm! Let's see. Maybe one day someone will find it. May your soul find peace. And don't worry about me. I am already dead. Got a notebook. You know, guys, it's funny. I play so many RPG Maker games, and so many of them are really good. And then whenever I sit down to play one for you guys, I get these ones that are not bad, but are like obviously a first attempt. Okay, those statues weren't here before. I cannot go back. I better off use that notebook I found. I better off use that notebook I found. I better off use... I didn't even know that was going to work. This must be the convent she was talking about. Is there any stuff over here? Oh, it's a dead nun. Inspect her pockets. Got a key. Oh, then... Wait. I have a strange feeling I better not go this way. I have a strange feeling I better not go this way. Anything out here? Okay, I'll go inside your silly little convent. What was that? I'm so scared. Who is that girl? This place is so strange. I don't want to stay here any longer. The door is locked. Where's my key? Where did it go? It disappeared. I need to find another key. I am sure there must be another one around here. Huh. What happened to all the music? Oh, wait. Is this... Oh, the black areas are transfer areas? Huh. That's so strange. I don't think I've ever seen a game use black like that to signify library. To signify that that's like the transfer zones. That's really interesting. It's really unique. Oh my god, I swear, if there's like one thing that I need on one of these bookshelves, and I'm going to have to search every single bookshelf, I'm going to be really upset. I don't think that's going to be the case. Maybe I just need to check the ones with feet pointed towards them. Maybe. That's kind of a neat idea, having the footprints kind of like lead to specific areas, unless of course this is all just decoration and I'm reading way too much into this, probably. Let's see. Sorry, I'm a little bit tired. This one maybe? Okay, so that's probably not a thing. Am I supposed to get something in here, or is this the only thing I'm supposed to find? The note that just says, don't make my same mistake, don't follow my steps? Did I miss something? Did I miss something, guys? If I did, you need to tell me. Oh, it's locked. What? 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 What was that? Wait, didn't I save it? Oh, I guess the sun hasn't gone up yet. Okay. Okay. Wait, my guy's name is Mike. Cool. Hey, Mike, if that's your name and you're the game's developer, don't let my negative attitude get you down, man. I'm just critical. I'll try to point out stuff I like as well as I find it. Oh, I like that puddle of blood kind of looks like a heart. I do like all the blood in the game. I mean, certainly graphic. Okay, so if I go through this door, am I just gonna like die like immediately? Like, is that like, is it a trap door? Is that it? Okay, apparently not. So, why did I die? What did I do? Don't follow my steps. Oh, that's a clue. It's a clue. I didn't even think of that. Okay, so it's a trap. I can't touch any of these areas. That's it, isn't it? That's it. And if I try to leave, it kills me. Ah. Okay. That was my bad, because that was fairly obvious. Okay, so I'm going to try a different room. Oh, there's a little kitty cat.
Okay.
Don't follow something, white cat? Then I won't. There is something got us all. So I got something. Let's see, what is this? Cellar. I'm just gonna keep saving it, guys, because I do not want to die. Door won't open. So let's see, what other paths can I take? First, I need to check out this floor. This is the dormitory of the convent. Sister Minas, Sister Lena, Sister Rin's, Sister Carrie's bed. Don't make the same mistake. Don't go to sleep in my bed, Sister Carrie. I didn't sleep! I just looked under it! Okay, I'm having fun. I'm having fun, man. You know? Good work here, bro. I'm enjoying myself. Now I'm intrigued, because some of these puzzles are kind of interesting. Let's see. Bathroom. It's like you left hints, but I can't tell what's hints and like what's just warnings of death. Let's see. What am I supposed to do to proceed, and what are just telling me things not to do? The clock stopped ticking. Wait, what is this? What time ticked your life away? What time ticked your... What? It's a number puzzle. Oh, I'm surprised it didn't, like, instantly murder me. Okay. Hold on. Is there a hint in here somewhere? Don't make the same mistake. Don't go to sleep in my bed. Okay. So I'm betting there's going to be a hint. I can't leave yet. Okay, so maybe not. So maybe I am stuck in here. Okay, lock key. So I open the locker. Is the locker going to give me a hint about that? Oh. Should I touch? Find a note. Sisters, I am sorry, but I am not brave enough to help you. I have been injured, and I am fading away. Ah, there we go. 2240. 2240. 2240. 2240. Found Sister Rosanna's room key. Awesome, awesome. Let's keep doing it, guys. Oh, she was dead. She passed right through me. Oof. Yikes. Okay. Nice plant. It's a nice plant, yeah.
Let's see. Oh.
There's always something in the toilets of these games. So basically, I'm betting, so every room is basically going to have a little mini puzzle in it. So I just need to check. Oh shoot, there's like a glowing thing right there. Got a rope. Okay, can I leave? Go out. Nope, that wasn't the right answer. Okay. Oh, snap! Okay, let's try that again. Okay, so something like growled at me? Am I supposed to, like, wait, what? A washing machine, okay. So, let's see, I just grab the rope. Oh, what? Aw, pumpernickel. Okay, we'll try this again, guys. Okay. I got the thing. I'm gonna save it. So at least we can start from this point here. Oh. Wait. Oh, shoot. I started mashing the keys and I went right through it. That was kind of dumb. That was kind of dumb, guys. That was dumb. That was on me. Okay, we'll try this again. And this time, I will succeed. Maybe. Maybe. Oh, I did it again. Ugh, I need to pay attention. Alright, continue. We'll do this again, guys. Do this again. Boom. I did it a third time. Ugh. I'm mashing the button like 1,000 times. So I'm like only half paying attention to this thing. Okay, alright. Be very careful this time. Okay. Do I need to hide in a tub? Guess I'll wash off. Cool. Okay. I did it, guys. I did it. A book fell from the shelf. Okay. A mirror. Break through yourself. I don't think I'll find something useful within my chest. The note goes on. Reflect in it. Okay, so that's obviously a hint at the mirror. Break the mirror? Doesn't seem like a good idea. But I'm gonna do it anyway! Oh, I need something to break it with. What should I use? A book? I thought I would use a book. Can I leave? Okay, so I can leave. I use an item. I don't have any items. Didn't I have a rope? Thought I had a rope. I don't know if, like, the sound isn't working right. There was music, and now it's just, like, dead silence. Like, there's, like, not even any sounds. So, I'm gonna try the library again. And now I know the hint not to touch the footsteps. That's actually a really cool concept, not to follow in the footsteps. Oh, shoot, I can't do that, can I? Oh, look at that. Okay. Very careful. It's pretty cool. Oh, I got a key. Okay. Now I guess I gotta go back the way I came. I got the cellar key. Aha! Success, viewers! Success! This silence is kind of unnerving. A little bit. So, I have a key to the cellar. But where's the cellar? Let's see. Was it this final door? Did I ever get through here, guys? I don't remember. Ah. So this is indeed the cellar. Alright, let's see what I need to do. A note is coming. Okay, so I guess I need to hide, huh? Oh man, am I gonna have to search like every room? Having so much fun playing the game. Lots of fun. I guess it's not that many. Well, it wouldn't be the first two, right? Like, that would be dumb. It's gotta be like one of these. Aha! A hammer! I can use it to thus break the mirror. What is this? Can't leave yet. Do I need to pick up something else? Just some covers. An empty crate. A cross. Am I missing something? What could it be? Oh. Thank you, Sister Mary. Sister Anna. What? Can I leave? Oh, snap. Whoa. What the? Oh, it didn't kill me or anything. So it's all good, guys. It's all good. I'm gonna use this hammer and smash the mirror. And then retrieve, I'm guessing, a key or something to proceed. Sister Mary, I hid my prayers in a place where those creatures wouldn't find them. Please do not push yourself. No one holds any grudge towards you. thank you for everything. Save yourself. Everyone seems to like that Sister Mary. But if she's the same mentioned in that note I found outside, she's already dead. Got a mirror shard. What do I do with a mirror shard? I don't know. It's coming. What? What the heck? What in the world? I'm gonna bet none of these are right. I'm looking for something here. Oh, maybe I need to get him onto this area right here. Walk onto that. Why can't you hock onto this? This looks like you fall through it or something. Oh, he like physically can't walk onto this, can he? Am I safe here? There he goes. I just need to lure him away from it for 1 second, and then we can take him down. If he actually moved faster than, like, at a brisk pace, I might be a little more intimidated. What? Are you alright? What? My leg is bleeding. You move. No, I can't listen to me. You can't interrupt me. No, I'm never going to abandon you. Look for some medicines. Okay, so I'm switching characters. We're doing good old protagonist swap. I actually really like that. But I wish my character had a name besides none. The nursery is at the first floor. Hope I can find something there. I hope so too. I really do. We can't let Mike die. Dr. Jade's room. Oh, I can't go in Dr. Jade's room. Nursery, there we go. Just a mannequin. Let's see, I'll check. Where's the first... Oh, there's a note here. I am badly injured. I am trying my best to stop the bleeding, but I don't think I'll last much longer. I had to use the first aid kit in there. If you eventually need another one, you can find it in my room, just next to this place. Oh, I'll have to check. Okay. I'm gonna say she's not alive anymore. Okay, so there's something burning in the flames. We can't reach it, so I need to put out the fire. Okay, so I don't know this about you, man. Did you put medic stuff because you don't know how to spell medical? Or because you just didn't want to type out the word medical stuff? I'm really curious. Like, I'm not even mad. I guess curious. Why can't I go into any of the rooms? Okay, so I need some water. Or something, I guess. I need like a bucket of water. Okay. Alright, so maybe the solution... Well, it's gotta be in here. Maybe one of these IV bags? Oh, the bucket of blood! I got it. That's nasty. Okay, bucket of blood. Give me the stuff. Tiny key. Now I can take this tiny key, open this. First aid kit. Awesome. So now I just hurry back down, which I'm sure is going to happen without any kind of scare. I actually don't know, because this game hasn't really focused on horror very much. It's lots of blood. So it's gory, but, I mean, lots of stuff is gory without being scary, I guess. Are you still there? Yes, where do you think I went to? You know, he brings up a valid point. I got a first aid kit. I'll drop it to you. I am red. What happened? You could have waited for me to say I am ready. Oh, sorry. Never mind. You have done so much for me. Thank you. I don't know who's talking! Got first aid kit. Well, now I'll have to use it. I suppose so. Oh, it's under key items. That's strange. Well, I feel much better. Now to figure out how to escape from here. There must be something I can use. Did I pick up a lamp or something a while ago? Rope? Cool. Wait, the door's the only exit? You mean to tell me that there's not any windows in this whole building? Man, that convent must smell. Let's see, the door is locked. We need to find the key if we want to leave. Can you tell me where to find one? There are just two keys. If you are able to enter, you must have used one, but it disappeared. I see. There is a key at the first floor. We can try to look there. Can you go on? Yes, I can. Then let's go. It's just me and none. Is she still called none? None. Let's see.
That room. This
game is like chloroform. So, what does it want me to look at? It's close. Maybe we can take a look at that room. It's close. Maybe we can take a look at that room. What? Door's locked. Okay, at least that I understand. What does it want me to do? So I can't go out. I can't go through there. I can go back in here, but I doubt there's anything left in here for me to find. Oh, shoot. Eh. Am I supposed to use something to... proceed? What do I do, guys? Okay, so now I can't leave. I need to take a look around first. It's close. What? It's close. What? Key. Wait, is that called key storage room? What the heck is a key storage room? Okay, I had the key! Why didn't it let me in? Wow, what a huge room. Nothing here, just a giant piano. And that's it. Okay. Touch, 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 touch. Is that it? Something is wrong. What the? That's what was missing. The room was clean. Too clean. What? I got the key to the key storage room. That monster. Wait, what? It, what? Did it just die? It just choked to death. That's incredible. We're gonna use the saw. This is so obvious. Let's see. Key items, saw. Mirror shot. We got this, guys. We're almost done. Wait, they stole her. They stole their souls? Okay, so is this it? Is this the final boss room? Lounge. And then this one is Sister Mary's room. Is the prayer room for really reals over here? I want to take another look at this floor. Sounds good to me. This room is perfectly fine. There's no blame. How is that possible? It's all my fault. People might think that we are just nuns, forgotten abandoned orphans. Because that's all nuns are. They're just forgotten abandoned orphans. I have a mom, and I have a dad. They have been amazing parents, but they were murdered by someone very bad. The culprit was never found. I was so angry for the first time in my life, I wished for the death of another human being. For this, I summoned those creatures to punish the one that killed my parents, but when they appeared, they started to slaughter us all. Those monsters that killed my sisters, it was all my fault. I killed them. I am aware of what I've done. I'll try to save them. First, I'll set up barriers, keep those creatures in the covenant, then I'll kill them, but I need to hurry. The barriers won't last long. My sisters, the only family left to me. I can't afford to lose two families, Sister Mary. So that's how the story is. So that's how the story is. What do you think? Do you still want to go on? Yes, of course. That poor girl summoned those demons to take revenge upon the one that killed her parents. And she sacrificed herself to save her sisters. I can't blame a person like her. She made mistakes. She tried to fix them, even with her life. Oh yeah, all these people are dead, but she felt really bad about it, so it's okay. Stupid. Cut knife. Is this says a book fell off the shelf? Oh, I can read this one. How to lift the curse. Well, that's convenient. It's exactly on the right page. Or have we read? Or have we? Did we just like jump in time, and we read the whole book? The Holy Cross and the Rosary of Mercy, put them together and wash them with the blood of the shyest demon. Sister, do you know where we can find this holy-looking stuff? It's not holy-looking stuff. These two divine tools are the most important treasures of this convent. Okay, I guess I owe some excuses. I am sorry. What? You shall be forgiven. You shall be forgiven? Why does she say that? Nobody says that anymore. Do you know where they are? Yes, of course. The Rosary of Mercy. I suppose Sister Mary... If the reason that this nun's name hasn't been told to us yet is because she's going to turn out to be Sister Mary at the end, I'm done making Let's Plays. I swear to God. I wish there was, like, something for me to talk about right now. It's so hard to commentate on this because there's, like, nothing going on. There's, like, a wall... A floor. There's no music. Sister, please, wait here. I'll be back soon. Ghosts. Oh. I guess that's not the right way to do that. This game's taking a lot longer than I thought it would take. Oh my god, I'm all the way back here. Oh my god, so much text. So much text. Oh. This fast forwarding. Yes, try to skip all the terrible text. I remember when games were like fun. Why isn't there any music? Okay. So, I'm betting I can't just, like, walk right in their line of sight. But can I walk behind? Oh, no. I was gonna say, can I walk behind them? And then, no, I immediately exploded into a puddle of gore. Awesome. Okay. Alright, so I should probably just read the note. Which will probably tell you what to do. Don't trust your eyes. What does that mean? Don't trust your eyes. What? Does that mean that these ghosts aren't here? Oh, look at that. That was kind of cool. Oh, look at that! Yeah, I recovered the Rosary of Mercy. Let's keep going. I'm playing this thing all the way through, guys. I'm not giving up. I started this thing, and I'm gonna finish this thing. Human blood will kill the snake. Human blood. Human blood. Human blood. So if it like tries to take a chomp out of me, gonna die too? We'll find out. Oh. Well, that worked out. Wait, gotta hurry to what? Hurry to... Oh! Putting the stuff on the altar! I didn't think about the poison. Well, I did think about the poison, sir. But this game's so absurd, I didn't even think to mention it. I guess I need to... items. We'll do the Holy Cross. No? Wait, I thought I was supposed to put all this crap on the altar. Am I missing something? Oh, at least they have some music. What am I missing, guys? Maybe I'll try some of my other options, like stabbing him. I'll just pat him. Good snake. I thought I was supposed to, like, put all this stuff here. What am I supposed to do? What? Am I missing something, guys? Am I missing something, like, incredibly obvious? And I'm too stupid to figure it out? I thought, didn't the book say? The book said to put... Let's see, it said to put the thing... on the thing! Books about religious things. Won't let me reread the book. Shoot. So I sawed off my hand? Huh. Alright, so let's do it. Let's put an end to all this evil and suffering. I'll do it one-handed. Take these. Hand it over the holy tools. Wait for me. I'll be back. Yes. I'll be waiting. You. So you've made your way until here. What? What does the... So you've made your way until here? What's that? What is... Bro, what is that English, man? I will never forgive you. Who's saying that? Is that the demon? Or is that Mike? Are you aware that you are paying for the sin of a woman that you don't even know? Behold! You have seen things. You risked your own life. Lost a hand. What for? For the same reason as Sister Mary's. For my family. I know about the barrier that Sister Mary has set up, and I even know that soon will fade. Okay. If you break free, you'll hurt everyone. And my family is camped just near here, so I am never gonna let you live. I see, but it's always a shame when the hero dies at the very end. Did he just call me a hero? Do you think that your fist will be enough to kill me? Come and do your worst. I'm gonna try to bite him. He's gonna just reduce me to gore. Is he just gonna turn me to blood? Oh my god. The man died for nothing! this game. Oh wow. We're almost through, guys. We're almost through. So I guess it's just a process of elimination. So I tried to strangle him. I tried to bite him. It can't be punch him, right? That can't be the right answer. Because he, like, suggests it. He's like, you think you're fistly enough? So, like, it's gotta be kick, right? Oh, wait a second. Wait a second, this is just like that one monster, isn't it? Where I'm not supposed to attack him at all. Right? Oh, I can't- Ah, I went out! There's some kind of hint? Like something I'm supposed to do in here? Kick him? I really, you know, I didn't think that would work. But heck. I'd have to give it a try. Okay, I didn't think so. I didn't think so. I try to throw a punch. I'm like, we'll see. I just want this to be over. That knife was blessed! Nice try, human. Wait. Oh. Oh, that really was a nice try. Oh. I thought he was gonna be like, nice try! But I am immortal or something. Not done yet. I need its blood. This will go. I did it! I did it, guys! Looks like the curse is lifted. Let's go home. Let's go home. Let's go home. Wait. Enemies have taken over. Now it's cursed. All my sisters are gone. All my sisters are gone. So she must be a spirit. Please don't. Don't be Mary. Please, please, please. 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 Oh! If the reason that this nun's name hasn't been told to us yet is because she's going to turn out to be Sister Mary at the end, I'm done making Let's Plays. I swear to God.
If the reason that this nun's name hasn't been told to us yet is because she's going to turn out to be Sister Mary at the end, I'm done making Let's Plays. I swear to God.
That's like the most stupid way. Oh my.
I'm done making Let's Plays.
God! Oh, it's farewells. Thanks for everything, too. Oh,
I'm done making Let's Plays.
Oh my God.
I'm done making Let's Plays.
Oh my God. Okay.
It's
like I said. I'm done. I'm done, guys. For real. I'm out. I'm done. Yep.